Today is February 2nd, and that can only mean one thing: National Groundhog Day. It's the day Americans and Canadians look to their local groundhogs for answers about how much longer winter will last. Traditionally, if Punxsutawney Phil sees his shadow, there will be six more weeks of winter. Germans in the hills of Pennsylvania got the Groundhog Day tradition started, and every year, thousands come out to see the reveal. And John, we learned today that there's a chance that spring is coming early.